Hey everybody, happy Friday. So a couple of things. The first is that it has taken me consistent focus and intention for the past 2 hours to get this fire in my fireplace to the point where it is now. So I wanted to just share that celebration with you all. Sometimes the fire magically happens and sometimes it needs a lot of my focus. And today was a focus day. It is chilly here in Asheville, North Carolina. It's a good day for a fire. All right, so I want to talk a little bit about what can happen. Hey, Kat, welcome. When you put yourself into the container of possibility, because I have to tell you, my clients and also the people in my Manifesting for Reals challenge this week have just been coming out of the woodwork the past 2 days, communicating with me about amazing things that they have had happening in their lives and in their businesses. And it's frankly blowing my mind. Like the icing on the cake was a message I just got via Facebook inbox from a client who made an $80,000 sale today, which I did not even know that that was a possibility. So I'm super excited for her. But there are so many other things that are happening for people who are in the container of possibility, who are with other people also on that journey of creating what they desire, of having that accountability and support. I have clients who have secured new clients this week. I had a client who we put together a 6-month package for her to sell a couple weeks ago. She just sold it today, her first one today. We had someone who put together a fairly easy and straightforward plan to generate $150,000 in sales in the next 2 months, which is for her, if you knew her, it's amazing. We had a client who was given a new training opportunity, who put together a new sales page, a client who was able to really step into her power in a new way. In fact, this is someone from the Manifesting for Reals challenge, and I want to share this message from her because it was so beautiful. She said, "I am no longer an artist looking to sell a painting. In 3 days, I've become an artist with a message to share and an audience to inspire to act," which is just, I mean, gorgeous. Again, knowing this woman and how far she has come in a really short amount of time, it's been beautiful to witness. So I wanted to get on and talk about what happens when we actually come together in community with a shared intention in the Manifesting for Reals challenge, but also in my different client groups. When we have that shared intention and when we're lifting each other up, and when we keep asking that question of what is really possible for us, it's kind of fucking cool to see what unfolds for us. So if you're interested in having that container of support for yourself, of being in that space of possibilities with other conscious entrepreneurs doing some really cool stuff, my invitation to you is to consider my 9.5 month Grow Your Empire private mentoring and mastermind program. The whole premise of that program is that 10 conscious entrepreneurs are coming together for 9.5 months to grow their empires, to really step into that bigger version of themselves that in this moment they can't even see. And let me talk about that for a minute because this is fascinating. And actually, a couple of the folks in the Manifesting for Reals challenge this week lifted that up. They said who I was before the challenge started could not have created the results that I got. I had to step into a different version of myself because that new, that different version of myself is able to ask different questions, is able to see different possibilities. And that's what the Grow Your Empire program is all about. It's a mentoring and mastermind program that focuses on aligning who you are at soul level with your business. It's a program that focuses on embodiment and possibility and really stepping into that bigger version of yourself, that more abundant version of yourself that knows how to trust yourself 100% and knows how to generate the results that you desire. So if you're interested in that, I'm going to post a link in the comments below to apply, but it's at emmachurchman.com/consult. that's where you can apply for the program. And if you're interested about the details of the program, you can go to emmachurchman.com/empire. Enrollment is open now. We start January 1st, but the deal is if you enroll now, you actually, instead of getting 9.5 months of support from me, you get 11.5 months. So you get almost a year with me for the same investment. So totally your decision if you want to enroll now or later. Winston, my dog Winston, is joining us for this live. Hey, Winston. But the invitation is open to you. If you're ready to have that really hands-on support with me and with other conscious entrepreneurs doing cool stuff in the world, I would love for you to apply. All right, you all, many blessings. Bye for now.